were outsourced, because government company, they used to outsource it to different local companies, and they used to do mining, which was not permitted. Say there's a limit, you are allowed to extract 10 tons of coal in 1 month. They used to do it for 15, 20, and what happened ultimately was, so resources were depleted. And जो वहाँ पे मजदूर होते थे, what was their livelihood? Extracting coal. When they found out that these companies were extracting more than the permissible limit, they started revolting. Because they knew the moment this coal reserve is depleted, they'll be. So that is how are you maintaining the access to your key resource in a sustainable and a ethical manner? Is again a question which needs to be answered. Then one fine day, the government of India, SEBI, everybody sat together and realized that we must have a very comprehensive concept. There was a listing agreement before, I think it was repealed in 2015. Whatever company was listed, they had to follow a listing agreement. Now it is replaced by SEBI LODR. It's a regulation. Reason, bada simple. Agreement, are chalo agreement hai, halke mein liye. Regulation, it has to be followed. And that is the genesis of making it into a regulation. It is no longer an agreement, hai na, sir? And it became a regulation, so people will follow it. They brought in business responsibility reporting. And look at the points, my God, unhone to matlab apni jayadad ki bhi descriptions mang liye. Everything, ethics, transparency, accountability, नीचे जाके प्रमोट ह्यूमन राइट्स भी करना है आपको, लास्ट में जाके कस्टमर्स को भी हैप्पी रखना है, एंड देन यू मस्ट ऑल्सो फॉलो पब्लिक एंड रेगुलेटरी पॉलिसी. आस्क एनी कंपनी सेक्रेटरी और इवन सर कि सर इस पे कोई मैनुअल है. द इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट द चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट इंस्टीट्यूट ब्रिंग्स आउट गाइडेंस नोट्स. इट हैज अ वेरी गुड गाइडेंस नोट ऑन CSR. मोस्ट ऑफ द कॉन्सेप्ट्स आर कवर्ड इन द गाइडेंस नोट्स. You can understand the transactions, the terms. Ab yahan pe ye jo likha hua hai, contribute to sustainability throughout their life cycle. Bhai kiski life cycle? Company ki, product ki, meri, government ki. So many issues, so many interpretations. But yes, BRR was the first time when the government realized, nahi bhai kuch karna to hai. And I think, thankfully, BRR was brought in by late हमारे अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी के टाइम पे ही आए थे. बीजेपी इस टाइम पे ही आया था सर, आई थिंक, नहीं, डोंट रिकॉल, आई थिंक उसी टाइम पे ही आया होगा, नहीं बाद में ही आ गए 2014. हाँ, वाजपेयी तो उसमें नहीं थे. तो somehow वही गवर्नमेंट में पर्सपेक्टिव तो चेंज हुआ. दे थॉट के लेट अस ब्रिंग इन एवरीथिंग and our customers or investors would be happy.
They were based on NFCG guidelines.
Exactly. And which is now being again revised.
Yes.
Unfortunately, IICA committee may have also been put in. So national voluntary guidelines. So first problem is SEBI, which is the capital markets regulator, has its own mindset. The ministry, Sarkar, Modi ji, has a different mindset. सफर कौन करता है? 250 पेज किसको पढ़ना पड़ता है? एंड एट द एंड ऑफ द डे व्हेन यू एक्चुअली मेक एन इन्वेस्टमेंट यू डोंट नो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग टू योर मनी अंटिल वन फाइन डे आपके घर में एक गंदा सा कोरियर आता है एंड इट सेज हियर इज योर डिविडेंड वारंट 20 रुपए. देन यू रियलाइज आई हैड इन्वेस्टेड, आई एम अ कॉन्शियस शेयर होल्डर, आई एम अ इक्विटी होल्डर ऑफ ITC लिमिटेड. उससे पहले तो आपको याद ही नहीं था, क्योंकि 20 साल से वो भेज रहे हैं एनुअल रिपोर्ट. वो खोलने से पहले ही आपकी मदर पूछती है इसका क्या करना है, रद्दी में डाल दो. यस और नो? यही होता है. बट व्हेन यू रिसीव द डिविडेंड वारंट फॉर 20 रुपीज, यू ओपन इट, यू स्पेंड 50 रुपीज इन गोइंग टू द बैंक, क्योंकि वो ECS नहीं किया उन्होंने, क्योंकि उनके डेटाबेस में आपका NEFT है नहीं. यू गो टू द बैंक, स्पेंड 50 रुपीज इन डिपॉजिटिंग दैट 20 रुपीज का डिविडेंड वारंट. And you come back and say, next time again when you receive an annual report, you open the first 3 pages and say same hai, no difference. So you again wait for the next 20 rupees to come. Is this why you are investing? No. So business responsibility also did not serve its purpose. Ab ye jo integrated reporting aayi hai, let me tell you, it's not mandatory. Because India mein agar koi cheez mandatory kar lo na, it has its repercussions. Like GST, lovely thing. But logo ko wo itni aadat pad chuki hai na, sales tax evade karna, excise duty mein ghapla karna, sari cheezon ko hazam karne mein badi time lag jati hai. And that's the reason in implementing, you will always find an extension. My father was a chartered accountant. I mean, he had a different mindset. So my brother-in-law is also a chartered accountant. That times mein poochta hu ki bhai, CA institute badal gaya kya? Matlab mere father ke time pe koi aur institute hoti thi, aaj koi aur. He said, nahi nahi, bhaiya wahi hai 1949 mein jo bana tha 50 saal purana. It's the same institute. So I asked him, why do you always wait for the last date of filing your returns? You know what answer he gives me? Bhaiya pata hai na, 29 tarikh ko extend hona hi hai. Now, Bala sir, tell me, in the last 3 years, has there been a single year in which it was not extended? Har saal ho jate. Kyun? I really don't understand when you have set a date ki nahi 31st July ko return file karni hai. But no, har baar extend hona hi hai. And that has become a thumb rule. And that is why fortunate people like us, practicing chartered accountants, those who actually comply, I have seen people burn their midnight oil and do filing on time, are never recognized. So what do we learn? Shakespeare's quote, to do or not to do, to be or not to be. And isiliye aaj ke date pe, ye jo integrated reporting hai, is an option for top 100 listed companies. Why not make it mandatory straight away? But nahi ji, hamara to extend hona hi hai. So, to do or not to do. And we are a conscious Indian breed. We are very used to the Bata pricing of 999 rupees. The moment it is 1000 rupees, nahi lena hai, ye bahut costly hai, Diwali pe lenge. Diwali ke liye hai ye. But 999, chalo le lo. So, 1 rupee. And that is why Bata has done this. So we have a psychological question to answer. The cost versus benefits. So what can be the cost? Very simple. The moment you bring in a new system of reporting, aapko padhe likhe bande lane honge. You need to integrate your software. You need to bring in third party assurances. PwC, somebody said. You know, they're minting money even before integrated reporting mandatory. I think mandatory is saal se hogi. Mandatory in the sense, people will voluntarily adopt for it. Mandatory to abhi bhi nahi hai. But PwC is already going to companies and saying that we will give you third party assurance. So how do they operate? They say we will give you assurance, we will give you a model, and in a way we will tell you how to do it. So matlab pehle to haath pakadte hain, then they hold you, and fir gala pakad ke kehte hain ki we'll give you an entire module and you just leave it to us. So this is a big cost. But intention is not this. Intention was company will do everything. Company will create the module. Company will give the data. And just like auditors, they certify the balance sheet or they do audit. Third party will only give assurances. But underlying cost has benefits. What can be the benefit? Now a person who buys a soap knows that the oil that is being used in the soap is not harmful. We are very conscious, like when I buy a soap, kuch bhi utha lo, buy one, get one free, hai na, wo utha lo. It happens, sir. But when you buy it for your children, jab main apni beti ke liye soap kharidta hu, padho ji, ye imported hai, kahan se hai, Chinese to nahi hai. Kyun? Because we are concerned about our children. So, the better disclosures we have, the better decision making we do. And that's the reason, you know, pehle, if you go back a couple of years, when you buy any product, there's a green circle and a brown circle on most of the edible products. You know what it signifies? To kya hamare jo bade buzurg hai wo kha jate the and they used to fall sick? No. they also had the same thing, we also had the same thing. But the reason was better disclosure, क्योंकि कहीं ना कहीं किसी अकलमंद बंदे को ये thought आया कि there is a set of people who would like to know कि ये veg product है या non-veg product है. So that consciousness came to them and it was made into a law. Third, lowering your risks. When you know the product has harmful ingredients, you not use it. When you know that the product is not going to sustain you, when you know that the mobile phone you buy will be outdated in 2 years, क्या आप खरीदोगे? Nokia, how did it die? आज के डेट पे कोई नहीं लेता है Nokia, but I still am a great fan of Nokia brand because they are only into mobile. They are not like Samsung which does everything and anything. कुछ तो होगी Nokia में. I mean it's a so old company. But then it died out. Why? Because it was not able to anticipate its risk factors. Next, you have better employee engagement. Baat zahir hai. If you know that you are going to sustain in a company which itself is going to sustain, you have security. Tell the story of how value is created more effectively, both internally and externally. Aapki capital kya hai? Human capital. And the funds that you get from people. So when you have an integrated reporting approach, you can very well extract data and tell your company people that look, this is how we are performing. I remember when the Nirav Modi episode happened, the company secretary and the CFO, they were the first one to be sacked. And they also resigned. There was a lady who's the company secretary of that diamond firm. And it's all there on the net. If you see her resignation letter,